simply explained by Endress+Hauser. Today, no hassle wireless with WirelessHART. Hi, I'm Paul Project. In the process industry, an awful lot of process values are measured, sometimes under difficult conditions. For example, in a hazardous waste incinerator. Here, flue gases are produced that must be cleaned in a denitrification unit. And the heat that is required for the cleaning should, of course, not be lost, but be recycled to the process through a heat exchanger and used. The heat exchanger often suffers from scaling, however, which has a negative effect on the efficiency of the unit. Finding out exactly where the scaling occurs is a very difficult task. The places are difficult to access, and the installation of a measuring device is complicated. Often enough, complete descaling is necessary, an extremely expensive and time-consuming procedure. Since normally the denitrification unit is only monitored by measuring the differential pressure at the inlet and outlet. Can't all this be done more easily and economically? I recently asked Sam Sales, engineer of Endress+Hauser, exactly that. Of course, Sam said, quick and with no hassles, if measurements are made by wireless. Then he dropped by and showed me the field devices I'd need. By using Endress+Hauser's pressure transmitters, the entire process pressure monitoring in the denitrification unit can be partitioned and delimited. Differential pressure measurements can be made at several locations, which simplifies the detection of scaling. And the efficiency of the heat exchanger can be easily monitored by using temperature transmitters. But the best thing is, the field devices are equipped with WirelessHART adapters that supply them with power and send their measured values to a WirelessHART gateway. Simply wireless. This technology was developed especially for process automation and can be easily integrated into every process automation system. Existing field devices from other vendors can also be connected without problem. A WirelessHART adapter can also be connected to up to 4 field devices, which also saves money, as wiring up measuring points takes a lot of effort, and the measured values can be transmitted across large distances, up to 7 times 250 meters. Every adapter can also act as a repeater. WirelessHART also increases data security through encrypted transmission. But most important is that difficult to access measuring points are easily connected. And wireless communication between devices also functions perfectly in a tightly packed plant infrastructure. So, WirelessHART allows me to monitor my plant more easily and exactly, and reduces my costs at the same time. Wireless communication, but always with a good wire to the customer. Right, Sam? Simply explained, simply implemented. Learn more in a meeting with a product specialist or visit www.endress.com.